On the top, you have the speed unit, the mileage unit, the voltage, the battery indicator, the overspeed alarm, and the over temperature indicator. On the bottom, we have the light sensor.
First, locate the OBD2 connector port. Once located, connect the bottom of the power cord to there.
Menu setting 1 is travel distance. By selecting this menu, it will show you how many miles or kilometers you've traveled.